who has been held up to you as the shining example of justice.